रवा, पाउडर शुगर, मैदा, बेकिंग सोडा, वेनिला एसेंस, बेकिंग पाउडर, मिल्क, कर्ड, टूटी फ्रूटी। फर्स्ट विल पुट कर्ड। We have to mix it properly so that no lump should be there. And the main thing is we have to rotate whatever side which I decided. We have to choose one side first of all and then we have to rotate it in that particular side till the last of the recipe. We should not change our direction while rotating every ingredient. Then we'll put powdered sugar in that. This is our home sugar. We had just grind it in the mixie. You can also take already mixed powdered sugar. You can see how she is doing, how she is rotating in single particular direction. We have to decide it first that in this direction we can rotate till last of our recipe. As if she had chosen her right side, she is rotating that in the right direction. Now we will keep rava in that. But just take one thing in your mind that we have to rotate in the single direction continuously. Choose your direction, in which direction you are comfortable. You can just rotate how she is rotating like that. And because we are not using any wiper or any thing to rotate it, so we have to accumulate all the things properly and we have to rotate it by whichever direction we had decided till 5 to 10 minutes continuously without stopping. This is maida. This is milk. Keep slowly, as if required, take only that much. Mix it well, as I am saying again and again. If you mix it properly, the cake will get fluffy. If it will not mix, so it will get like stone. Now we'll put baking soda. And baking powder. Baking powder, baking soda, and we mix it again properly in particular one direction. I can understand it is taking a long time and even our hand is also pain by rotating it. But if we mix it properly, so it will get fluffy. And if the cake will not fluffy, it will not taste good to eat. Now this is vanilla essence, 1 spoon. If it is not available at your home, you can even put elaichi powder. Elaichi powder means cardamom powder. This is tutti frutti now. Just now our all ingredients are completed. You can see the consistency of our batter. Mix it well. If you follow this procedure, so no doubt your cake will bake properly. But the main rule of this procedure is that we have to just mix it well continuously in single safe direction as if whichever you had decided. You can see this. I had taken this tin now. I had just applied oil all the sides and just sprinkled wheat flour, in the sense maida, all the sides, so that if you are not having butter paper. And if you are having butter paper, you just directly apply that on the tin and just pour the batter in that. If you're not having butter paper, so you can alternately do this. You can see this. I'm pouring this batter in this now. After putting batter in that. Just stab it like this. So air bubble will come outside. Switch on the gas. Keep stand in the cooker like this. And keep it the tin on that. Bake it for 45 minutes.